How's doing, gamers? It's Huck here. Well, I got this game Detention. I'm enjoying the fuck out of it and I'm keeping playing it. I hope you enjoy it, I hope you come along for the ride, and if you're a first time viewer, I hope you enjoy my stuff. I've been scared to go to the main menu or quit this game because it says that I lose any unsafe data, and I don't want to backtrack on stuff. I'll be honest, this is the same session as Friday nights. I'm continuing playing because I'm enjoying this game. It is quite smart, I'm not going to lie. That's disgusting. How did it get so nasty? Darkest red stain in the sink. Something's jammed in the pipe. I die. Alright, okay. Sink will die. Okay. So, obviously we've got some problem solving. Oh, what's this here? It's locked. Don't think anyone's inside. But there does seem to be a red bar over the top to see it. A rotten smell coming from inside, I don't want to open it. Fair enough. I wouldn't mind doing it myself. No, I need to try this one as well. So covered in stains, is it mould? It better be. Seems to be a broken part of the desks and chairs in the classrooms. I did the right click. Okay, we'll try again. Where is it? Right, it's... Let me cut this. Okay, we're down, we're done. Yeah, so if I didn't mention last week, I'm up to 62 subscribers as of time of recording. I'm not going to keep making the same joke about Heady Heights of popularity, but I'm very appreciative of having 62 people decide to subscribe to my channel. It's really nice to be able to attempt to entertain gamers. It's a cool thing. Several documents on the desk. Added patient records. Okay. Let's see. Diagnostic reports from the health centre. How can students be injured so severely like this? Date, April 20th. Name, Huang Ming Chung. Age 17, male. Right arm, comminuted, fracture, comminuted. Jesus, fracture. Left wrist bone fracture. Food offering, okay. Yes, please. And is the food offering any good to me? I need to find a nurse. Oh, what's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? A note on the floor. Picked up on the Hell Centre corridor. Put down the offering and revere the lingered. Then hold your breath and do not linger. Okay. So I want to pick up that fucking food offering again. Yes. And then fucking save my progress. Okay. So note to self, this is the second floor, isn't it? Arlo. So, that's another safe space. Okay. Now I wonder if I'm going to go up these steps just now. Can I? I want to see if this does do. Okay, I probably did that before anyway. Let's get out. Myself. Is this the same room? I'm an idiot. Come out. Okay, so I don't want to go up the stairs this time, I want to check to see what else is here. Because I'm stupid enough not to remember. Seems to be a bunch of Taoist talismans painted on it. Shang. Strange, it's not locked, but I can't open it. Public announcement, okay. Due to our ongoing war with mainland China, instructor Bai is asking students to rat out anyone who may be pro-communist or show signs of treachery. There are big rewards for informants. Strange combination lock. I can't open it unless I know how to read these weird symbols. The trigrams. Okay, so I need to find it. Okay, okay, okay. That's back to the, so I'm definitely going back to the stairs this time. And for some reason I feel like I'm wondering if the books in here will help me any. Taoist talismans of protection are all over this wall. Of players had to be instructed by. Okay. Gambling is prohibited. This is the school ban and all acts associated with gambling. Whoever is caught gambling will be expelled. And there's the die that we were. Okay. Okay, we're back in the toilet. No, I don't think there's anything in here. I just want to double check. That's the chairs all piled up. Okay. So this floor... Ah, fuck. But there's definitely something we need to do there. Fuck it, I'll save anyway while I'm here. Where are the symbols? Oh fuck, 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 run, run, run. In there, in there, in there, in there, in there. Oh, you fucker. Well, a single desk chair sitting in the middle of the glass invokes a sense of solitude. There's something engraved, marks on the table, there seem to be words and symbols, but they're too vain to read right now. So I need something to clean the symbols.
Ah! Uh-huh. Ah!
Okay, so what did this say about the food offering? Right. Put down the offering and revere the linger, then hold your breath, do not linger. Okay, so how about... doing this right. Thank you. emergency showers and the dry wash station. Something's in the water bowl. Another dye. Okay, lovely. A sharp smell coming from the metal box. This is paint thinner. Okay. Okay, lovely, that means I can get past fucking Tits McGee there. So we shall save progress. Pick up that. Get out. And get the fuck out. First floor. But I might be wrong. Try second floor. Nope, it's not this one. A solitary table, and we have paint thinner. What? No, where's the talisman? Where did I see the fucking... Go this way. There was Taoist talisman on a door. I want to try and get rid of them with the paint thinner now. Thank you. So I guess it's first floor. Drop the food, run like fuck. Okay, let's try this again. Try paint thinner. This should be able to remove the talisman joints. We're in. Please have a safe space to the other side of this. Why is there a knife stabbed in the table? Despite the rust, it looks sharp. Okay, utility knife, that'll do it. The table's a mess, someone stabbed it repeatedly with the knife. Did Mr. Cal do this? Free calendar handed out by the township office. Every household has one. Poster famous celebrity. Anything else before it? Country map, we have memorised each province name for geography class. Funny thing, I'm not even familiar with their own little town. What's the point of knowing about this place? They're so distant. Is that us back at the front door? Is that us back? Is that it? No. Okay. The room smells like alcohol and smoke. I'm suffocating. Did I throw the dice? I assume people do it, I think it requires 3 dice to play. Okay. A water bucket, something in there. Another dice. Bada bing! Okay. Into the bowl, they turned into teeth. The numbers are supposed to mean something. What's that sound? The bowl came loose. Bench. Lovely. prophecy is revealed when the sacrifice is made with the blood of the innocent. Don't have to cut your man's throat. So 623 isn't going to fucking help me here. Okay, so how am I supposed to get past this bitch now? Do I have to cut this guy's throat? That's the question. Blood straining into the bowl. And I have a bowl of blood. And he woke up. Jesus. I'm so sorry, I didn't know what else to do. So what now? Okay, I'm going to head for a safe space. Shit. Yeah. So so that's part two of detention. Oh, that was intense. I actually edited it quite a bit in order to make it palatable for the viewers. I hope you don't mind. Next episode coming up, I'm going to complete this bloody game. That is quite interesting, I've got to admit. I hope you're enjoying it. Please consider liking, commenting, subscribing if you haven't already. If there's anybody from China watching, ni hao. And yeah, until next time guys, this is Huck. Peace out.